Let's just stop and think before I lose faith.
What is up, guys? Good morning. Welcome back to the channel again. Welcome back to a new day. Welcome back to the vlog. It's a new day. Let's get this day started. Positive minds. Let's go for it. I have to load up tonight in South Carolina. It's like 9 a.m. I already pumped diesel. I checked the truck and I'm ready to go. So stay tuned because I want to show you my trip going to South Carolina. Well, I'm going empty, so but I'm picking up in South Carolina. I'm going down to Houston. So stay tuned. good morning, back again to the channel. It is the next day. I got to South Carolina last night. I was able to load. They took forever because when I got there, the pickup number that I had gave them had one pickup where I was doing, and I had five drops. And I didn't sign up for that. I signed up for three drops. So going back and forward, I left there almost at 2 a.m. and nothing, guys. I drove for like 4 hours, and I got here. I'm like 50 minutes away from Atlanta. I still got a long way to go. So nothing, guys. I'm going to check the truck, and let's get to it because I still have a lot of miles to go. So nothing, let's go.
Morning, guys.
and girls. It's the next day here. I'm here at my first location, back there. They're gonna call me now to give me one of the doors. So nothing, guys. After here, I have another appointment at 12 at my second location. And I think the other one is like around 3:30, 4 o'clock at the third location, and then I'm done. I'm gonna rest for a little bit, and then I'll go down to McAllen, Texas. Or at least that's the plan. So nothing, stay tuned. All right, guys. So I am here at a location called Restaurant Depot. I did the first one. It was the same location. I have three of those here down in Houston. Let me know if you guys, down in the comments, let me know if you guys have ever heard of that, because I have never heard of something like that. They're pretty big warehouses. I mean, I don't know if they're markets somewhere around there or it's just a warehouse. I don't know. I've never heard of it. Like I said, let me know in the comments. And I want to take the time and ask you guys to go ahead and follow me on Instagram. I have two accounts. I have my personal account. I have the truck account that I'm going to start working on again. So if you guys are interested in that, go ahead and follow me. And nothing, guys, stay tuned. Like I said, I'm in my second stop, and once I'm done here, I'm gonna go to the third stop and I'll be done. All right, I pulled out the door. I have to check, make sure that I have four pallets inside the trailer. What is this? And I do, because I don't have two in the front, because I already saw I have two singles and I have those two there, so yeah, that's four in total. I'll have to get them on top. I'm gonna do to check. Make sure they lock on top, because sometimes you're able to close it in the bottom and then it doesn't lock on top. So always make sure, and don't forget to follow. All right, guys, let's go to the third location. That place where I was at is in a street full of houses. Look at this. These are all houses around it. It's crazy. Alright, guys, so I am at my third location. It's a little complicated not to park. To park is when you come in, it looks complicated, but in reality, it's not that bad. But to get here, oh my god, not only that, the street, I didn't even know Texas had streets so bad like the ones I just saw. But nothing, guys, I'm at the door already. Should be fairly quick, because there's only four pallets left. So nothing, let's see what happens. What is up, guys? So I'm done unloading. I got all my papers and everything signed. Everything was okay, thank god. I had to leave the place because it wasn't that big and there wasn't a lot of space to stay. So I came to a pilot like 20 miles away. I'm gonna relax now. I'm gonna take a shower. I'm gonna get a nap because I'm a little tired, and then later on tonight I'll head out to McAllen. And I'll start a new video with it, because I want to end this one here. As usual, I hope you guys like it. Thank you guys all for the love, for the support, for the comments. Keep it up. Keep up the good work, guys. I appreciate it. For those of you that don't do it, you know, it's free. It doesn't take any time to do it. And it helps me out a lot. And not only me, it helps out everybody that does YouTube videos and stuff like that. We put a lot of time into this. You know, it takes time. It's not like, you know, what you see in 10-15 minutes takes time to do. But anyhow, guys, I hope you guys are all doing good and nothing. Keep on trucking, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.